I never watched my own show, because if I saw what I said, I'd never You know, the thing about it, I know what I'm talking about. I'm just saying your aim ain't that good, fellas. I done been there and done that, and I done had the strep throat, pink eye, and earache, so that'd be a motherfucking lifetime. Even if I feel a dick trying to throb toward my face, I do the matrix on the no! They used to come up with that in 1970 and shit. I heard you do a thin skin. Now what's your name? I tell you what, why don't you jack your own stuff? I'll wrap it on your own goddamn thing. Yeah, you got a little pimple right there. Let's scoop some of this up. I rub it all over your face. How do you like that? You like it? Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. And I know a lot of us have skills, and you guys, you know, are very tempted to always want to grab the back of our head. Well, don't do that. Stop doing that! Like, suck your thumb, bite the pillow, pull the curtains off the wall, do something else. Don't grab the back of bitch's head, because every woman's gag reflex is different. You don't know what kind of trauma a woman done had down her throat before you come along jamming your fucking head. And I know you like to think when we start choking that we're choking on your big fucking dick. That's not it. What had happened is you done took my hand and smooshed it so deep down in your front that now your dick is touching that little dingly dangly thing in the back of my head. Compliment, yeah, but take that dick. No, I remember the good old days of dick sucking, and there were some. Now, what I'm about to say is shocking. As if the rest of the shit wasn't shocking. I'm so shocked with my own self that I'm gonna hide like a little kid. I'm gonna stand behind this pole so y'all can't see me. I did this in Chicago, and this chick said, "Where'd she go?" I remember the good old days of dick sucking, way back in the good old days when your dick was actually hard when we put it in our mouth. Must we do every goddamn thing? It's the least you can do. It's the least.